This bunker can only generate oxygen and food for 1,200 people.
Our best course of action is to hold a lottery.
We shouldn't be lining up to die. We should be fighting to live.
Fight! Fight!
It'll be a bloodbath.